There's no doubt you can find amazing athletes here at the 2018 FISU World University Beach Volleyball Championship in Munich, Germany. But you can also find some Olympians in here. Nicole Laird is an Australian beach volleyball player who represented her country at the 2016 Rio Olympics.
My experience in Rio was really unique. My partner and I qualified through the backdoor qualification process, so we fought pretty hard to get there, and therefore, because it wasn't the top 16 teams, we were seeded quite low. And our first game was actually against Kerry Walsh and April Ross. So Kerry Walsh has won 3 Olympic gold medals in a row. So to step out on the court at midnight in front of 13,000 people against one of the best players in the world was an incredible experience. Our first game in Rio, we lost pretty, we thought we played pretty well, but the scoreline was 21-14, 21-14, so we got outclassed by a pretty world-class team. Our second game was against Switzerland, and we lost that one 21-19 in the third set. So that one was a bit of a tough loss to overcome. And then we got beaten by China as well. So we didn't manage to make it out of our pool, but we got to play some of our best volleyball on the biggest stage in the world, so it was really exciting. Tokyo Olympics is definitely in my eyesight. It's a long way away for where I'm at the moment and where our team's at, but it's for sure part of the conversation, and it's absolutely something that we're hoping and aiming to get to. I changed partners at the beginning of 2017 because my partner and I had played together for over 3 years, and for myself especially, it was the only person I'd ever played with internationally, so it was really important for both of us to experience other partners and learn how to be partnered by different people. Plus we had some up and coming athletes in our women's program, so it gave them a platform to get onto tour events just with the points that we both had together. This is the second event that me and Britt have played together, so we're a very, very new team. We didn't get a lot of training together before we came overseas either, because I've just come off of a surgery rehab, so we're learning about each other, and we're learning pretty quick, which is really exciting. We've had some really good matches and some not so good matches, and learnt just as much from both. Combining sports and studies is really difficult. I actually did really poorly at it the first time I tried to study. So I did my first degree 5 years ago and failed everything. Decided that it wasn't for me to do both. Took some time off and then came back thinking I actually really would like to study again. So this time I've lessened my load and I'm doing it online. So everything's accessible to me when I'm traveling. So it makes it a lot easier. This event for me has actually felt very similar to how Rio felt for me in some ways, because of the amount of nerves I had coming into it. You know, feeling slightly underprepared, coming off of injury, and knowing that there was going to be some good teams and game after game after game. So that was actually a bit surprising to me. And then the setup is actually really cool. Having so many organisers around and volunteers to help out, and the crowd and the kids here all excited about it. It's been quite exciting. I enjoyed this tournament as much as Rio, apart from the loss, but what can you do?